Hey everybody, welcome back to Getting Stronger. Today, I actually want to take this 1 minute to intro the video. Because this video, you can see here, I'm working on it. Hopefully I'll be done today. This video is different than anything else I've ever put on the channel before in that I'm not even in this video. That's right, what happened was my nephew James, him and a bunch of his friends are from school. Here in the UK, they say uni, right? So all of them decided they wanted to tackle their first Tough Mudder obstacle course race together. And so yesterday they went and did the 10 miler, I believe it's called the Tough Mudder Classic. They did it up in an area near Sheffield University here in the UK. And they invited me along to come and film and photograph the event. So thank you guys for sharing yesterday with me and sharing these memories with me. So this whole video is dedicated first to all of you guys. Hopefully you'll still be friends 5 years from now, 10 years from now, but either way you can go back and watch this video and, you know, show your kids or something what you did when you were in university. Also, secondly, this video is for maybe somebody out there that's interested in doing obstacle course racing. Maybe you want to do a Tough Mudder, you've heard of it, but you have no idea what to expect, so you're a little apprehensive. Well, this video is for you because it's going to give you a first-hand view of what to expect and what lies ahead for you if you decide to do the Tough Mudder Classic. I don't know if the 3-miler, I think they do have like a shorter a 5K, so a 3-miler. I don't know what that's like, but it's probably pretty similar. But this is specifically the 10-miler. If you watch this, you'll know what to expect and you know maybe how to prepare for it. And I hope, if nothing else, you'll see how much fun they are and how much fun you and your friends and family can have if you decide to do it together. And even if you go by yourself, you're gonna make so many friends when you get up there. And plus, I want you to watch this and see all the people in the video, not just my friends that I filmed it for, but look around and see all the people doing it, old, young, you know, doesn't matter. There was a blind guy out there with some guides, you know, guiding him along doing it. So I don't care who you are, you can do it. And I hope this video will inspire you to do an obstacle course race, whether it's a Tough Mudder or one of the other brand names like a Spartan. My brother tends to do a lot of Spartan races. Anyway, with that being said, I'm going to finish this up. I'm going to get back to it so I can post it. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. And again, thank you guys for sharing yesterday with me. Okay, enjoy. You excited? Oh man, I'm so excited, I can't even wait. Next time we should camp.
What's all this weed business, Shane?
We're a team.
Really?
Yeah. So is there any way in the world I would ever be able to persuade the two of you and run in one of these things? Never, no way?
Not even for
10 hours. Okay. Hell yeah!
Put one hand on your hand. We are now going to baptize you with the words of the Tough Mudder Pledge. Repeat after me as loud as you can. As a Tough Mudder, I pledge that. I understand that Tough Mudder is not a race, but a challenge. I put teamwork and camaraderie before my course time. I do not whine. Kids whine. I help my fellow mudders complete the course. Come on, fears! Get a bounce for me, count it for me! 10, 9, 8! Let's go! Good luck, enjoy your day! Have a good one, people! Have a great day, enjoy yourself!
Look at this guy right here!
Tell me all, and baby, you turn me on, and baby, you turn me on.
the whole thing is just...
They teased us at the start, but now it's...
I know. Next year we're doing it again. Do you want to come along?
Yeah, hell yeah. Cool. Keep it up, guys, okay? Obstacle 6. Don't worry, I can edit that out.
Of all of us now in the trench chair. Come on, James!
Thank you. Your mom's gonna see this, don't cuss. Monkey bars, they were monkey bars?
My guy.
Oh,
Where's little James at?
There they are.
Say the guy said that opinion, didn't he? Do you want to wait?
Do you want to rest?
You think you could rub me out?